Former Master Warren Canatelli. On the Flyers, number 23, Maddie Dennis. That's her first personal, team's first. At line to shoot two for the Explorers is Kayla Spool. Big substitution reporting is number 13, Julia Chandler for Maddie Dennis. Three-point basket, Lauren Canatelli. Three-point basket, Jared Reese. Thank you. This time out on the floor. The A10 and ESPN Plus have partnered to provide fans with quality digital broadcasts for regular season games and A10 championships. Live action is at your fingertips by downloading the ESPN Plus app and viewing the competitions from your desktop, tablet, or mobile device. Subscriptions are only $4.99 a month and include access not only to A10 action for every school, but everything that ESPN Plus airs, including Major League Baseball, the NHL, USL, and 30 for 30 features. Go to AtlanticTech.com and click the ESPN Plus button to start your subscription today. ESPN Plus, the exclusive digital provider of the Atlantic 10. Hey Flyer fans, time to get on your feet and make some noise for free t-shirts that are going to buy the Dayton softball team. Flyer fans, the Dayton Flyer softball team has begun their season after a couple of great performances in tournaments. We're ready to continue to perform this spring. You can catch a game for free at UD Softball Field across the street. The first game is Saturday, March 23rd at 12 p.m. against George Mason, and we hope to see you there. Serena Miller. Thank you. Husband by the Flyers, number 13, Julia Chandler. That's her first personal, team's second of the quarter. Shooting two for the Explorers is Shalina Miller. Checking in for the Flyers, number 24, Lauren Canatelli for Taylor Skate. Going to shoot two for the Flyers is Lauren Canatelli. Shooting for the Flyers, number 11, Mari Davidson, and she replaces Julia Chandler. The Flyers and the Explorers 12-7. There's timeout on the floor. Fans, don't forget to follow the A10 on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for a behind-the-scenes look at all things A10. The 2019 Atlantic 10 Women's Basketball Championship is coming to the A.J. Colombo Center on the campus of Duquesne University, March 8th through the 10th. Tickets are on sale now at goduquesne.com/ticketcentral. Fans, now it's time to reward the loudest and craziest fans with Donato's Pizza. Make some noise and you can win free pizza! By Jada Skin. Basketball, Jada Skin. Scores not caught on number 21, Selena Miller. Her first personal, team's first in the quarter. Reporting in for LaSalle, number 22, Jeremy Reese. For the Flyers, checking in number 5, Tyler Whitehead. At the line to shoot one for the Flyers, and Ari Davidson. Pointing to the Flyers, number 15, Sierra Phillips, for Amari Davidson. Timeout taken by the Explorers, and it is timeout on the floor. Fans, the winner of today's game will advance to the quarterfinals of the A-10 Women's Basketball Championship held at the A.J. Palumbo Center on the campus of Duquesne University. Be sure to follow the action March 8th through the 10th as the A-10 crowns their champion. Fans, be sure to purchase your officially licensed Atlantic 10 Women's Basketball Championship gear. All merchandise is available online at event1teamstore.com. All right, Flyer fans, it's time now for the Flyer Faithful Giveaway. The Flyer cheerleaders are making their way around the arena, posting out t-shirts to the loudest fans. Make some noise to win! played during the timeout before we sat number 25, Selena Miller, for Dayton, number 11, Amari Davidson. Line of shoots here for the Flyers is everyone Bradshaw. This house substitution checking in is number 14, Michelle Nichols. Being fouled on number 11, Amari Davidson. That's her first personal, team's first in the quarter. Reporting in for the Flyers, number 13, Julia Chandler for Amari Davidson. Passed by Selena Miller. For LaSalle, number 33, Aaron Morgan. Checking in for Dayton, number 4, Shaquille Fowler. And number 12, Jenna Jacoby. Thank you. 2-4, date number 13, Julia Chandler. Let's go to the Flyers number 4, Shaquille Fowler. That's for first personal team second. Headline issue 2 for the Explorers is Michelle Nichols. Checking into the game for the Flyers number 1, Aaron Bradshaw for Shaquille Fowler. Southbound on the 15 field school for first personal team score. Athletic shoe one for the Flyers is Tierra Phillips. Also on the Flyers, number 13, Julia Chandler, her second personal, team's third. Passed by Jeremy Reese in a foul. That's one of the Flyers, number 5, Kyle Whitehead, their first personal, team's 4. Checking into the game for Dayton, number 11, Warren Davidson. For Julian Chandler, shooting one for the Explorers is Jeremy Reese. By Julia Chandler. That's good about the Flyers number 3, Brittany Lord, her first personal, team's first on the court. Basketball, Halo School. Basketball, Halo Channel. Basketball game of school. The position for the Flyers, second is number 5, Kyle Whitehead for Brittany Moore. Let's go to the Flyers, number 5, Kyle Whitehead, who is the second person of the team second. Reporting to the Flyers, number 4, Shaquille Fowler. She replaces Kyle Whitehead. Last one of the Flyers, number 42, Jalen Escape for first personal, team third. Shooting 2 for the Explorers is Jaron Reese. Back in for the Explorers, number 2, Shayla Sweeney. Basketball, Selena Miller. Basketball, Scores now brought on to 25, Selena Miller, who is the second personal team score. This time out on the floor. The Atlantic 10 Conference promotes good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. You request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profane, racist, sexist, sexual orientation, and other derogatory comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student-athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from UB Arena. Thank you for your cooperation. Fans, are you still hungry? Time for you to make some noise if you want some free chicken from Lee's. Basket by Shaquille Fowler. Portland leads 4-5 over 5 Amber Brooks. For the Flyers, number 12, Tennant Jaconi. Let's go to the Flyers, number 11, Lauren Gibson. That's her second personal. The team score. Future league scores is Uber Wilkes. Last one of the Flyers, number 11, Mari Davidson, her third personal, team's fifth. At the line of shoot two for the Explorers is Amber Wilkes. In substitution, checking in as number 13, Julia Chandler for Mari Davidson. As far as not going, number 22, Jerry Reese for the first person, team second. Jenna Jaconi. This score is now on the 5 Amber Wilkes, her first personal team serve. At the line of shoot two for the Flyers is Jayla Scaife. Reporting in for the Explorers, number 25, Shalina Miller. Scores number 14, Michelle Nichols for the Flyers, number 15, Tierra Phillips for Taylor Scaife. Let's go to the Flyers in 15, Sierra Phillips, her first person. Shooting two for the Explorers is Jared Reese. Thank you. Our ball possession goes to the Flyers. Rebound basket, Jenna Sanders. Scored a foul on the 25 Christina Miller, their third personal, team's fourth. At the line of scrimmage for the Flyers is Tierra Phillips. At the end of the third quarter, the Flyers lead the Explorers 45-31. This time out on the floor. BA10 and ESPN Plus have partnered to provide fans quality digital broadcasts for regular season games and A10 championships. Live action is at your fingertips by downloading the ESPN Plus app and viewing the competitions from your desktop, tablet, or mobile device. Subscriptions are only $4.99 a month. Include access not only to A10 action for every school, but everything that ESPN Plus airs, including Major League Baseball, the NHL, USL, and 30 for 30 features. Go to Atlantic10.com and click the ESPN Plus button to start your subscription today. ESPN Plus, the exclusive digital provider of the Atlantic 10.
Thank you.
Cross middle of the Flyers, number 13, Julia Chandler, her third personal, team's first in the quarter. Basket by Jaren Reitz. Line of shoot through the Flyers is Jalen Scaife. Running goal out number 15, Kayla Spool for the Flyers, number 11, Mark Davidson, and number 15, Tierra Phillips. Basket by Selena Miller. Checking in for the Flyers to find Kyle Whitehead. Before that, timeout taken by the Explorers. And there's timeout on the floor. Thank you. Play a control foul call on the Explorers number 30, Jenna Sanders. That's her third personal, Teamster. Hold ball possession save for the Flyers. Player control foul call, the Flyers number 24, Laura Cantelli. Her first personal, team second. Shooting two for the Flyers is Jalen Scaife. Checking in for the Sounds number 14, Michelle Nichols. For Dayton, reporting in number 4, Shaquilla Fowler, and number 12, Jenna Jacoby. Pass ball to the Flyers, number 42, Jalen Scaife, for second personal, team third. There's a timeout on the floor. Fifth winner of today's game will advance to the quarterfinals of the A-10 Women's Basketball Championship, held at the A.J. Palumbo Center on the campus of Duquesne University. Be sure to follow the action March 8th through the 10th as the A-10 crowns their champion. Flyer fans, please get loud and join the Flyer Pep Band for the YMCA. It's Basket by Shalina Miller. Player substitution checking in is number 13, Julia Chandler, for Amari Davidson. Also on the flies, number 13, Julia Chandler, her fourth personal team score. Shooting two of the explorers is Shalina Miller. Force foul called on number 33, Aaron Gordon, her second personal. At the line of shoot two for the Flyers is Julia Chandler. To Jasper White, shooting one for the Flyers is Kyle Whitehead. Last on the Flyers, number 4, Shaquille Fowler. That's her second personal, team fifth. Shooting two for the Explorers is Janae Sanders. Substitution reporting in is number 14, Ella Skeens. She replaces Tanner Chacon. Checking in is number 5, Amber Brooks. Yeah. Julian Scanlon. Timeout taken by the Flyers. Substitutions for the Flyers. Number 10, Christine Sabo. And number 12, Taylor Ciccone for Kyle Weinbeck and Shaquille Fowler. Also running into the scores number 15, Caleb School. Jasmine Wyatt, her first person. I have a lot of shoot-through for the Flyers. This is Ella Skeens. Score, Flyers 54, 65, 38.